Michael, we've been dreaming of this day for years, and I can't believe it's finally here. I'm so ready. I will never forget getting dinner before faith formation one day in 2014. We saw a little Cub Scout, and you said to me, our little boy is going to be a Cub Scout. At that point, we had never talked about a future together, so you immediately tried to cover it up, and I pretended I never heard you. But I heard you. I will never forget the way I felt when you let it slip that you also thought of a future with me. Here we are now, ready to start a lifetime together.
Hi, sweetie. The big day is finally here. We've waited 2,967 days for this moment, over 4 million minutes. Over the last month, I found myself endlessly daydreaming about this weekend, this day, and the moment I kiss you in front of all of our favorite people. Even though I have no idea what you're going to look like, I know you're going to take my breath away, and the moment I see you will be etched into my memory forever.
Over the past 8 years, Michael and Hanna have journeyed together, and they stand before us today to pledge their love and commitment to be one another's companions, sharing their burdens, mingling their stories, and lighting the path for one another for as long as they both shall live. And I want to share a few things that we want you to remember. First is this: great marriages never just happen. It requires an investment. Your relationship will be what the two of you choose to make it to be. So invest well.
I vow to be your teammate, your partner, for as long as I live.
We've grown up together, and I promise to always grow with you.
I've been saying this for close to a decade now, and I promise to continue to say it for as long as I live. I love you to the moon and back,
and I will forever and always.
I promise to love you intentionally and fiercely for the rest of my life. I choose you today and every day. I love you.
I, Michael, give you Hanna.
Give you Hanna.
This ring. As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As I place it on your finger.
As I place it on your finger.
I commit. The whole of my heart.
The whole of my heart.
And soul to you.
And soul to you.
I give you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
And accept all that you are.
And accept all that you are.
I, Hanna.
Give you Michael.
Give you Michael.
This ring. As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As I place it on your finger.
As I place it on your finger.
I commit.
The whole of my heart.
The whole of my heart. And soul to you.
And soul to you.
I give you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
And accept all that you are.
You
may kiss your bride.
A promise, and I'll give her away. Standing in the bride room, just staring at her. She asked me what I'm thinking, and I said I'm not sure. I just feel like I'm losing my baby.
We do have a small piece of our hearts missing tonight. About a year ago, we found out that Hanna's brother was going to be deployed overseas, so we knew that he was not going to be able to be here tonight. However, he has a little hello and a little well wish that we'd like to share.
On a serious note, Michael, I'd like to welcome you into the family, even though you've been a part of it for a while now. From the first time I met you, I knew you'd be a special person in Hannah's life, and in my role as the protective older brother, to be honest, I was pretty frustrated when I couldn't find anything wrong with you. You're such a kind, gentle, genuine guy who I could have handpicked to be a better brother-in-law, and more importantly, a husband to my sister. You both bring out the absolute best in each other. I see it every time I'm with you two, and for anyone who knows you two, it's undeniable. Hanna, you're the best sister I could ever ask for. I'm so grateful for our friendship, and it's the joy of my life to see two people I love so dearly get married. I wish more than anything to be there today, and I wish you both time a lifetime of harmony and compassion as you embark on this journey together.
Hanna, you are the
the kindest person that I've ever met. To know you is to love you. You care deeply about other people around you and you have a heart of gold. I think that nobody knows this better than Michael, who cherishes you and loves you, and I think that that has been evident in all your time together. Hannah and Michael, you have some of the most admirable qualities of our relationship, such as mutual respect, patience, and most importantly, a dedication to each other and the relationship that you share. I know that everyone in this room would join me in saying that there's never been a sweeter couple.
Getting to watch Michael grow into a leader and become a president was actually absolutely amazing. I know I have never said this to him, but I could not have been more proud to watch him become such an aspiring leader. He is one of the hardest workers I've ever met, and he always goes above and beyond with everything he puts his mind to. Hannah, honestly, you are one of my best friends, and seriously, we are way too similar, which makes sense why Michael loves you so much. Thank you for humbling him and making him the man that he is today. To two of my best friends, my lifelong brother, his wonderful bride, and their two families for coming together on the most beautiful day. I love you both so much, and I'm so excited to spend my life watching you guys grow. To Michael and Hannah.
I've seen through the years the way you guys treat each other. Michael, the way you treat Hannah. Hannah, the way you treat Michael. And it was evident probably a year after